Honestly, we're out of gas.
So, what are we gonna do now? I'm sorry I didn't believe you.
Can I ask you something?
What?
You know I like you, don't you?
Yes.
And I hope you like me the way I like you.
Yes.
I was wondering if you would be my girl.
Oh, Michael. It's beautiful.
Now it's official. I have something I want to tell you.
Yes, Michael.
I'm not like other guys.
Of course not. That's why I love you.
No, I mean I'm different.
What are you talking about? Are you all right?
Sown!
Take the sound before you make it.
you start to freeze. And so it looks you right between the eyes. You're paralyzed. You hit the door slam and realize there's nowhere left to run. You feel the cold hand and wonder if you ever see the sun. You close your eyes and hope that this is just imagination. Girl, but all the while you hear a creature creeping up behind. You're out of time. Get you. There's demons closing in on every side. They will possess you unless you change that number on your dial. And now is the time for you and I to cuddle close together. From the terror on the screen, I'll make you see.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize y'all's neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. And grisly ghouls from every tomb are closing in to seal your doom. And though you fight to stay alive, your body starts to shiver. For no mere mortal can resist the evil of the thriller.
I'll take you home.